Welcome to another behind the scenes look for the haunt at Great Oak. I'd like to give it a shout out to Erie Acres Cemetery for doing their making a video for their infinity mirror. Anyway, this is what our infinity mirror looks like when the front mirror is off. Here's the inside. A bunch of cockroaches that we ordered from Amazon. Some homemade bats that are hanging from the ceiling. And down here at the bottom, we have a bunch of little mice that we also got from Amazon. So this is how it looks for the inside of our infinity mirror. On that note, go make something.